The moment the entire country has been waiting for after a very close race. NBC News now projects that Joe Biden has won the Keystone State, Pennsylvania, and its 20 electoral votes.
And that means we can now project that former Vice President Joe Biden has been elected President of the United States. He is President-elect Joseph Robinette Biden.
Woo-hoo!
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
You're fired.